Good morning, children. Today we are going to do decimal system static part, card and bead material. Okay. Today's activity is about bringing quantities of four levels. Last time we did only two levels. That is only like 25, 18, 32, 96, like that. Just two levels. Okay. Today we are going to bring as much all the way up to 1000. You all like this activity a lot. I've seen that Nishwant and Deeksha, you all like to bring these quantities. Even Jenna and Anne loves to do this. Varun all the time is in this activity. So we are going to do this activity. We'll do at least two or three and try to recollect how we were doing this activity. If you have at home, you can very well go ahead and do it, at least with the card material. Okay, but I insist you make it at home. It will be fun for you to do this activity with your parents. Okay, okay. The first quantity that I am going to make is 1345. So let me just put it in this box. 1345. If it is coming like this, what should you do always? I've told you, just tilt it like this. See, you got it? 1345. Now you have to make this quantity in the beads. I'll do one thing. For you to see, I will keep it like this. Can you see it? Can you see it? Okay, okay. So we need 1000. Where is my 1000? There. 1000. I'm putting in the thousands line. Then how many hundreds? 300s. Okay, 300s. So I'm going to go for 300s. 100, 200, 300. And then 40 or 4 tens. Okay, 4 tens. 1 ten, 2 ten, 3 tens, 4 tens. I'm putting it in the tens line. And the last units is 5 units. Okay, 5 units. I'll collect it in the cup. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. See, this is how you'll bring to Miss Juno and show me, right? That you have brought 1345. Okay, shall we do one more quantity very quickly? Okay. Okay, so the next quantity that I'm going to make is 1029. Let's see how I make it. 1029. There it is. After I make like this. So you see a zero here, which means that there is nothing in the hundreds place. Our red color is not there. You get it? 1029. Okay. Let's try and make 1029. 1029. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1029. See here, in the hundreds place, there is nothing. Here also, in the hundreds place, you don't have your red card. It's not there. Okay? Okay. Let's try one more number. Okay? Okay. The next quantity that I am going to make is 1303. Okay. 1,303. Now what is missing? Your tens place. Something is missing. Now let's see how it comes in the bead material. 1,303. 1,100, 200, 300, 303. 1, 2, 3. Is there anything in the tens place? Nothing. It's not there. Sometimes numbers are like that. You may not have numbers, all four numbers. In between, there may be a zero. Okay? No problem if it is that way. Let's do one more last number. Okay? That should be very, very interesting number. Come. Okay. The last number that I'm going to give you is 1,999. Repeat with me. 1,999. Okay, let's start. 1,900. Where is my 900? 999. 1,999. If it is anywhere distorted like this, I told you, always tilt like this, you'll get it. 1,999. Now we are going to take the beaded quantity. This is the most interesting part. Let me see what you notice in it. 1,900. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 90, 90. Let's take 90, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Okay, 90. And the last one is 9 units. Let me bring all the units and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I brought with me 1,999. What is it that you notice, children? Do you notice something? Yeah, we finish all the quantities which were there on this mat. This mat is now empty. Okay, all the quantity has come here on this mat. 1,999. Can you hear the crow? Even the crow is very happy that we have done it. We brought all the materials to the mat. So here on this mat, the number cards, you have taken only the last quantities of each hierarchy, but the other cards remain, but the beaded quantity, everything has come on your tray. Interesting, no? Okay, children. So this is your activity for this week. Kindly work it out at home if you have the material, or try and start making the material, okay? See you again in another video with another activity. Until then, bye-bye.